A couple of victories for Philippine tourism. After a six-month closure for rehabilitation in 2018, the country's famed Boracay Island has just bounced back to the top. It was voted this year's best island in Asia by readers of Conde Nast. The country's Cebu and Palawan Islands took the second and fourth spots in that same list, while Malaysia's Penang and Bali in Indonesia rounded out the top five. The accolades are part of the magazine's annual Readers' Choice Awards, which surveys everything travel-related, including the 50 best hotels in the world. Speaking of which, two local hotels made that list. EDSA Shangri-La Manila took the 46th spot, while Conrad Manila was ranked 45th.